emergency exit signs are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Your nearest exit is clearly behind you. Please point it out to you now by the cabin crew. To help you find the exit, your level lighting will turn on in the aisle when you show that cabin crew. If instructed to use the escape slide, leave your luggage behind and remove high heels and rubber soled shoes. You may get the oxygen supply with the control above your head. If there's a change in cabin pressure, masks like this will drop down in front of you. Pull the mask downwards, place it over your nose and mouth, with the elastic around your head, breathe normally, and adjust the strap to secure. Make sure your own mask is used correctly before helping others. Whenever the seatbelt signs are on, your seatbelt must be securely fastened. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and open like this. There is a life jacket under your seat or in your leg, or in your leg rest. Do not remove the life jacket unless instructed to do so by the cabin crew. To fit the life jacket, place it over your head, wrap the rope strap around your waist and fasten the buckle. Pull the adjustment strap to tighten the life jacket firmly against your body. The life jacket will inflate when you pull down sharply on the red toggle. It may also be inflated or topped up by blowing it up this tube. Each life jacket is fitted with a light which will automatically turn on. Do not inflate the life jacket inside the plane as this will hinder your exit. There is a safety briefing card located in the seat pocket in front or beside you. This shows emergency procedures including the brace position which must be adopted if you hear the command, heads down, heads down. Please read the safety card before we take off. If you're sat by an exit, please still get the preparation on the safety briefing. Before we make a final check of the cabin, please make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened. The seatback should be upright, tray table put away, the window blinds cleared, any foot or leg rest should be put away, and the arm rest down at the table.
Thank you. gentlemen, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain has switched on the seatbelts lines. And we do suggest that whenever you are sat down, that you do keep your seatbelt fastened over any coat or blankets, just in case there is any turbulence. As a reminder, smoking is not allowed, and this does include the use of electronic cigarettes. And on the back page of your shop magazine, you'll find some important safety information, and we recommend that you do recommend this. We'd like to welcome you on board the 787-9 Dreamliner. And as a reminder, the Dreamliner's windows are bigger than those of the average airplane, and you can bend them over the touch of a button. Also, cabin pressure means that the cooling can be much fresher, and the high-speed lighting limits the time zones that they're traveling through. You can watch all the latest films on Sky RT back on the TV, and also, you'll see that the Dreamliner does have a very clever lighting system. I'm going to go to the next one.
captain has found it necessary to switch on the fasten seatbelt sign since we are experiencing some turbulence. We therefore ask that you return to your seats until the seatbelts are securely fastened and the toilets are not in use during this time. Domestic violence, antisocial behaviour and bereavement. The difference, simple day out or short seaside break, mates can be truly life-changing for these families. Each of our airport bases also supports a nominated local charity so we can make a difference to the communities we're part of. And our chosen charity in London Gatwick is the Kent, Surrey and Sussex Air Ambulance. Air Ambulance rely totally on public donations as they are not government funded and an average rescue mission can cost thousands of pounds. Since their first mission over Christmas in 1989, the Kent, Surrey and Sussex Air Ambulances have carried out over 25,000 more life-saving missions in the southeast of England. We split the money we raise equally between our chosen base charity and our official charity partner. If you do have any leftover currency or English change that you would like to donate to these very worthy causes, there will be a collection bag at the door area as you disembark the aeroplane in Gatwick. We would like to take this opportunity to thank you all on behalf of the crew and our charities for your kind generosity and support. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you're very welcome back to London Gatwick, where the local time is 6:10 in the morning. For everybody's safety, please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt signs. Now that we have landed and vacated the runway, you can use your handheld electronic devices to make and receive calls and messages. Before leaving us today, please ensure that you have all your personal items with you. Take a look in your seat pockets, under your seat and in the overhead compartments just to be sure. Please do take special care when opening the overhead compartments. Nothing has moved around during the flight that could fall out and hurt somebody. For those passengers who were given an additional seatbelt or life jacket, please can you leave these on the seat prior to leaving the aeroplane. If you have checked in a child's buggy, you will be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrivals hall. And if you have requested special assistance, then please do remain seated until all other customers have disembarked the aeroplane, and then we can be of further assistance to you. You will need to have your passports ready for the inspection by the immigration authorities here. And we would like to remind you that smoking is strictly not permitted, and this does include the use of electronic cigarettes until you are outside of the terminal building and then in designated smoking areas. Here at TUI Airways and First Choice, we are very interested to hear about your whole holiday experience, from the booking process, resort services, your hotel or accommodation, and of course how you rate your TUI Airways flight. In a few days' time, you will receive a new online questionnaire asking for your feedback. This feedback is very important and is used internally to monitor performance and trends, so we would be very grateful if you could take a few moments to complete this form. You will be entered into a competition, giving you the chance to win £2,500 on your next holiday with us. I hope you've enjoyed using the blankets and pillows provided on this evening's flight, ladies and gentlemen, and we would ask that you leave these on the seats, as these are recycled and used on future TUI Airways flights. Once the air bridge has been put into place, we will be inviting our premium club customers to disembark the aeroplane first. On behalf of the captain and your cabin crew, we do hope you've had a fantastic holiday. We do hope that you've enjoyed your flight with us throughout the evening. Have a safe and pleasant onward journey. We do very much look forward to being of service to you in the not too distant future. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and a very good morning to each and every one of you. Thank you. Thank you.